All right, let's quickly get an update from Sahil Joshi, who now joins us from Nagpur. A very good morning, Sahil. Mohan Bhagwat, among the first of the RSS Sanchalaks. In fact, he's the Sir Sanchalak, the RSS chief, who actually came out and exercised his franchisee.
Absolutely. Not only Mohan Bhagwat, even Bhayaji Joshi, Sarasangha Karyava, his deputy, we can say, also came out for voting. And I just spoke to him a while back, and he categorically said that this time they hope that there will be a different government after this particular election. And it clearly looks like that this time RSS cadre is fully operational, even in the campaigning. At the way Mohan Bhagwat or Bhayaji Joshi were speaking to media, it clearly looked like that they were all geared up for the elections, and they saw to it that their message of 100% voting, Shat Pratishat Matdan, that's what the term which Mohan Bhagwat used, is their mission. And one can clearly understand by 100% voting, they wanted their cadre to go out to the people and take out maximum voting they could possible for the BJP or for the their Prime Minister candidate Narendra Modi. Bhayaji Joshi also accepted that whenever it was needed, they did play a role of middleman, and this time they are really hopeful that there will be change in the government.
Now, Sahil, not just in Maharashtra, but how do you see the RSS and the role that it is playing this time around for the Bharatiya Janata Party? I mean, you personally, as well as the team of Headlines Today reporters, have continuously been reporting that it seems that the RSS has taken a very firm grip of the campaigning for the BJP in its own hand.
Absolutely, absolutely, Sanket. Because this time I can talk about, specifically I can talk about Nagpur. Nagpur being a very strong hold of Congress since last 8 times. Nagpur seats is with Congress only once. BJP could manage to get it for them. But this time what we could see is that the RSS Swayamsevaks going door to door for Nitin Gadkari. Nitin Gadkari is known to be very close to Mohan Bhagwat. But RSS Swayamsevaks going door to door, they were also involved in the planning. They were also involved. Their main important role is today's role, because today they will go to door to door to ask their voters to come out and go for voting. This is a zero mile for India, and it is also a zero mile for Sangh. It just 50 meters from here where I'm standing right now, the RSS headquarters are there, and in the morning they had their shakha at around 7 o'clock, and after that all these Swayamsevak will go out door to door requesting their voters to come out and vote for their preferred candidate.